Again, QTS is not a name, it is not a portrayal of myself. It has its own life, like a creature that inhabits in another world, or like metaphysical world. And myself is just a mediator to visualize the invisible motion of good time.